I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station, just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, network 3.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station, just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 network, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you! Thank you!
Hit Radio!
Thank you!
You're listening to Hit Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt, taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name is Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Let's go around the back and use the service truck.
Making sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
Number one for noise, Hit Radio.
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying, a better variety of weird noises between...
I tell all the man, I tell all of the people just to make them understand. Go tell all your enemies, go tell all your friends.
What am I gonna do? Wait.
That one reminds me of that lovely summer I spent reading Proust in the original Italian.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how two kids and a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life was going to stay, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion, she's back. Phil's marriage is...
Let's just say I'm
sitting here reading the Liberty Tree, and it says, decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and sound.
106.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he...
Get a bike. Leave me alone. fire, he curse at you. Walk worldwide, my sunshine's turning to clouds. I'm the reason behind shootouts, burning the styles in the bridge. Cool out, my n***a's wild. At award shows, I spit in the crowd. On your girlfriend wig, meet again because the world ain't big. And when we do, you duck, you Earl, or play sick. Basic flows, got the block flocking to me. You can call me by my government, but not in the street. Love it, every minute of it, while Spins is coming. And if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. Holla at your dog.
Put my man Stretch on, the undisputed champion. Don't be playing him like this. Joe, casting their legs last day. Yeah, check this. I'm probably the LSMC, believe it or not. Speak from the heart. Disagree, let's meet at the park.
Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
It's a triad ambush. Get us out of here, kid.
The triads think they can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Just one more. Rewind!
The
I think so.
For my people, it is the holiest, most sacrosanct thing imaginable, like a church. Yet, for it to be a happy marriage, it must also be like a brothel. The woman, she must be many, many arts, be skilled in making house, cooking, changing the diapers on the babies, and she must also be a whore, a vixen in the bedroom, imaginative, exotic, constantly. It is impossible. You change diapers and then you are a French maid? Fernando thinks not. Fernando. You make me all personal. It's a bit different. If I say, imagine if your wife was ugly, you can nod your head. But if I say, hey, Laszlo, your wife, she looked like yesterday's dinner after I eat. You're not so happy. It's a bit different. Anyway, the marriage is impossible, Laszlo. If a man was born an angel, maybe impossible. But a man is born a man. And a man with knees. He needs a woman to tuck his babies into the bed. But for his bed, he needs something else, something magical. His wife all fat, all ugly, with the dirty diapers and the dirty panties and the scrubby brush and who knows what else. He's not thinking marriage bad. He's thinking about what you think.
at his finest. MSXFM, drum for the...
How you doing?
That's a homegrown style. Hitman's finest, turn up the dial. Yeah, 101.1, don't come to the gate. Yeah, we're high to the DJs, do them dumb plates. For real, we don't mess about. Yeah, it's like this. Dispatch your brother to liberty. Represent your manor. Onto your stage, feed your crew. In the sex of them, let's pass you through. Poor gosh. On a mass AO. We're out of fundamental checks now. Kilometre now. Yeah, we'll be seeing the dark side flow. Yeah, I'm a sex offender.
How you doing, kid?
Yeah, goes up to the shit, come on the phone line. Yeah, your time, little boy. Pick it up. For the Lord, liberty, massive. Yeah, spread across the airwaves. Show your appreciation. MSX FM, who did not die? Time code on the brain, put in the studio. MSX FM, 101.1 is the business. We're in the track, good boy. Yeah, kill and destroy. Yeah, for real, the F.
No fancy crap.
Leaders, fuck with tricksters. Flip them for real, flip them for real. Yeah, I'll turn the phone line, crew, one in a bed. Audible 747, 154, level 53. Yeah, get you through to the MSX crew. Large and turn now. Listen to the sound.
You did good back there, kid. Real good.
Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're gonna look after my...
You're looking for some fun? A little, some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
There you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlanta Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this spot.
Thank you.
Leave us alone for a minute. Since then. Time for a commercial breakdown. You're listening to Flashback FM. I'm Tony, and I'll be right back where you left.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a suckling pig at a pagan banquet? Is your next ideal home improvement a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the Medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum, yum. Buy genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. Wow, and this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago. Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. Ah!
game here.
Music, music for the mommy masses. Our day, our night, Liberty City's only 24 hour dump music radio. Bringing peace to the planet. This is Keja.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit.
Passion for life, passion for love, passion for women. Wish he can take home to his wife.
What, so you act like a pimp?
Not a pimp, a savior. In a controlled environment, I reintroduce the man to the pleasure he has lost, to the miracles of the world, and truly the...
should take these Colombian bastards out, but while we're...
You're the best, you're the best.
Jerry, you are a man. It is a man's duty to love his wife, even if...
Say something about taxes.
You mean the Lone Star State?
No, taxes. Well, you know, look, taxes are really wrong. My father worked his whole life. He played the lottery. And now the state wants to pay taxes on the money you win from that stuff? Buy your own lottery ticket, you know? Hey.
Good point. I think that's a lesson to us all. All right. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
Hello, Lazo. I'm a first-time caller. I think...
Oh, really? How do you like it? I mean, is it hard to get used to the language? You speak English pretty good.
Oh, thank you, Lazo. Yes, I do like it. There's one thing, though, that's very different, rather worrying. When I was a boy in England, I had a nanny. She was very strict, Lazo.
Yeah. Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Well, I'm sure... But the thing is, Laszlo, when I was a naughty boy, I would get spanked. Nanny would spank me when I was naughty. And now Freddy needs a nanny, because when Freddy's naughty, he needs to get spanked.
Well, there's some child psychologists who probably say that spanking can be harmful to a child's emotional development.
Friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent $20,000, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash-in-the-pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow. We'll upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
And now it is my great pleasure to welcome Fernando Martinez, who it says here is the founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. Fernando, welcome.
The pleasure is mine, Laszlo. It is an honor to be here. I feel blessed.
Thanks. So tell me about Fernando's New Beginnings.
imaginable, like a church. Yet, for it to be a happy marriage, it must also be like a brother. The woman, she must be many, many arts. Be skilled in making house, cooking, changing the diapers on the babies. And she must also be a whore, a vixen in the bedroom, imaginative, exotic, constantly fresh. It is impossible. You change diapers and then you are a French maid? Fernando thinks not. Fernando knows not.
Well, I mean, you know, it's an age-old problem. I mean, how do you keep the excitement in a marriage?
Excitement, exactly. Passion, danger. How, Laszlo? How? Tell me how, and I give you a big, big kiss, like I give a woman. But I am not going to give you a big kiss. Not a kiss like I give a woman or even a donkey. Because you do not know.
Well, I mean, in this case, ignorance kind of seems like bliss. I wasn't really up for kissing on air. I mean,
why not, Laszlo? Am I not attractive? Am I not irresistible?
Listen, Salvatore thinks that...